Oh, Dirt track racing is rooted in local tracks all across America. Every successful driver has been a local hometown hero at some point, and then moved up to regional events and ultimately into the national level with the World of Outlaws. I think it's really important at the local level to, you know, build your fan base, interact with your fans, interact with the local community. You know, it's very important to, you know, be learning and try to become that hometown hero. Obviously, as you move into the regional level, you gotta earn respect, you gotta win races outside of your hometown. Once you're at the national level, you have a lot more people relying on you. It becomes a lot more of a job. You know, you have to have a lot of mental toughness. It's a grind out here.
It's easy to say that you want to go race with the Outlaws, but when you pack your bag and you load your trailer with stuff and you head out on the road, it's like a beatdown. It's probably one of the toughest things physically, mentally, financially, all of the above. And you get run down. When you're a weekly racer or you can pick and choose, you get to go home if things aren't right. You hit the reset button. When you're outlaw tough, there's no reset button. There's when it starts, there's no stopping.
My main mentors growing up through racing was my dad. You know, he was always there with me through go-karts. And then, you know, as I got a little bit older, I leaned on, you know, Casey Kane quite a bit. A sponsorship is obviously really important in racing. I've been fortunate to have some great sponsors along the way. One key to running a successful race team is obviously the people that you have around you. It all starts with a great crew chief, great tire guys, and you gotta have great marketing people to help pull it all together. So it's important to have a great team around you.
When you dream of being in this sport as a child, you just dream about being a sprint car driver. And then when you become a sprint car driver, you dream of being an outlaw and you're racing with the greats that there are, the Steve Kinders, the Sammy Swindells. You never really can put to the ground the fact that maybe you're going to be in that position one day where you're one of those guys.
Now it's your turn to take your shot. Your goal is to build up a solid reputation, sign sponsorship, and continue to grow your organization, all while winning lots of races. But no matter what path you take in your career, your ultimate goal is to become a World of Outlaws Series champion. Good luck out there. We're all rooting for you.
Speedway at quarter mile south at Noble.
Thank you.
Welcome to Grant Park Speedway, this beautiful 3-inch mile.
I know it's tough in these first few events. I remember when I was just starting out at my local track many years ago. But you're doing great. Just keep focusing on doing your best and try to get into as many features as you can. The sponsors out here like to see consistency. If you do that, your fan base will start to build and you'll be heading out to regional events in no time. Just remember to sink as much money back into your car as possible. It will help you stay competitive. Good luck out there.
First time winner. How's it feel?